let's do a little test to see if you're learning as the gods of typing command. Shall we begin? Choose the best answer. What's the first step? Do the exercise. Breathe deeply. Listen carefully to the explanation in the video.
Listen carefully to the explanation in the video.
And the second step. Do the exercise. Breathe deeply. Read the proposed text for the exercise.
Read the proposed text for the exercise.
And the third step. Do the exercise. Breathe deeply. Adopt the correct posture, placing your fingers properly on the keyboard.
Adopt the correct posture, placing your fingers properly on the keyboard.
And the fourth step. Do the exercise. Breathe deeply. Train the movement of the keys.
Train the movement of the keys.
And the fifth step. Do the exercise. Repeat the letters mentally. Breathe deeply.
Breathe deeply.
How should we do the exercise? Listening to relaxing music. Holding the breath and typing fast as if there were no tomorrow. Focusing and mentally repeating the name of each key.
Focusing and mentally repeating the name of each key.
How should we act if, while doing the exercise, we realize we've made a mistake? Crying out? Cursing in a foreign tongue? Keep typing as if nothing happened.
Keep typing as if nothing happened.
And what if, while doing the exercise, we lose focus? We yell and swear like a sailor. We keep typing as if nothing happened. We click the repeat exercise button and start over.
We click the repeat exercise button and start over.
What should we do immediately after finishing the exercise? Click the quit button. Click the next exercise button. Breathe deeply again. Relax the eyes by looking into the distance for a few moments and analyze the result by comparing the typed text with the proposed one.
Breathe deeply again. Relax the eyes by looking into the distance for a few moments and analyze the result by comparing the typed text with the proposed one.
How long can we practice typing exercises without resting? 24 hours, 1 hour, 30 minutes.
30 minutes.
How many answers did you get right? Leave it in the comments.
I answer all of them correctly.
Are you enjoying the course? Buy me a coffee. Just follow the instructions that you will find in the description of the video or in the lesson. Thanks for your support. This video is a lesson from the interdidactica.com typing course. You can register for free to record the results of your exercises, or you can also do them on your own. It's available in other languages and on different keyboards. If you're watching it on YouTube, you have the links to sign up, to start the course on your own, and to do this exercise in the description. And don't forget to subscribe, give it a like, and leave your questions and comments below. Enjoy learning!